I'm celebrating my 94th birthday today, and just think, I've watched this grow from nothing to this wonderful, wonderful extravaganza every year. And, you know, I'd still be going down that hill if my cardiologist hadn't said, if you go down that hill one more year, I'm going to have the heart attack. So I can't do that to him. So I had to quit. But thank you from the bottom of this old man's 94-year-old heart. Thank you for what you have done for me and for Bridgie. Thank you.